The Nevada Seismology Lab, located at the University of Nevada, Reno, has created systems to collect data and monitor seismic activity. As their website states, the laboratory operates a statewide network of seismographic stations and investigates the sizes, frequencies of occurrence, and distribution of earthquakes in the region, and other problems related to seismic risk in Nevada. Seismology stations are installed by UNR seismological technicians and lab staff. There are over 100 stations in this network which collect and communicate data. These stations consist of seismological towers as well as fire cameras which help to monitor any fire activity in these regions. Dr. Ken Smith, Associate Director of the Nevada Seismology Lab, explains that UNR has a mountaintop microwave link which spans from Idaho to eastern Nevada all the way down to southern Nevada. This network creates a streamlined communication circuit. If one of the mountaintop sites stops working, it does not dismantle the entire network. This means that the Nevada Seismology Lab has successfully created a public safety network that can lose a link or a portion of the circuit and still continue to operate. For more information, you can visit the Paul LaSalt Mineral Engineering Building on the UNR campus.